lovely. And you'll have a good solstice now.